What's up, WordPress Warriors? It's Patrick Gallagher. It is November 30th. It is Cyber Monday 2020. Pretty quick video here just to update everybody. Tonight at 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the prices will be going up to the new standard rates. Right now, you can still save $500 off annual developer, and you can still get access to all of these bonuses. I'm actually bringing back Actually Fast and bringing back the hooks with books. Basically, anybody that locks in on developer annual before the prices go up, the sale will end tonight at 11:59 EST. You'll get access to all this jazz. The physical books are gone, but you can still get access to the trainings themselves. For those of you who've gone up to monthly developer and you couldn't afford this, some of you reached out to me directly and said, hey, I still want to be able to get access to these things. Are these going to be available publicly for sale? And yes, they are. Okay. And so once these things start rolling out, we're getting a timeline first for the hosting MBA. That's the first intensive that we're going to be doing. But then Actually Fast, Hooks with Books, those things are going to come very, very shortly thereafter, or right around that same timeline. So $500 discount still available through 11:59 p.m. tonight, and all of these bonuses. The individual courses will be available for sale after the fact. Details on that page. And obviously, pricing for Pro has already gone up. Pricing for Monthly Developer has gone up and will be going up again. And all the bonuses will be going away. Some changes that are pushing into the platform today. The OLS web server is now available to anyone on developer. Now, what you will notice is that it still indicates beta next to it. There's a couple reasons for that. Number one, we still want more people to test it. Basically, we need people testing the edge cases. At this point, we've had a lot of people running production workloads, SSL production workloads, WooCommerce production workloads, and we're seeing lots of stability there. We're basically looking for the edge cases again. So we have a few more things that we're going to be pushing in to OLS before we say 100%, which it's off of beta. Things like 7G firewall, things like the ModSec firewall, those things are going to be rolling out even still this week. But here's the key thing. There is not a lot of documentation that exists for OLS. We've had to build a whole bunch of this stuff ourselves from scratch. Because the OLS team, when you ask them for assistance, when you ask them for support, when you ask them for documentation, they basically say, join our Slack channel and ask us, okay? That's not scalable. That's not scalable knowledge that we can use to grow the OLS team at our company. And so I don't know as we will ever have a 24/7 OLS team, and I don't know as we will really have the demand for it, okay? And so as more of you vote with your wallets to say, yes, I want OLS, as we make OLS a feature that people can potentially upgrade to pay for on Pro or on new plans that we build out, then, you know, if there's sufficient demand, then we will staff to have 24/7 OLS coverage. But right now, we've got a deep bench of people that know Nginx really, really well, and we've only got a couple of people that have the same kind of depth on OLS. So what I will strongly caution you towards is if you're going to run production workloads in OLS, if you hit us up at 3 a.m., it doesn't matter whether one of our OLS people is on or not. We are likely going to say, have you tested this workload on Nginx? And if it's working on Nginx, you need to run it on Nginx, okay? Because there could be a problem with OLS where literally we can't even go and see meaningful documentation because it doesn't exist, okay? So basically, OLS is available to anybody on developer now. It is still indicated as beta. And even in the long run, once we take it off of beta, it's probably always going to be limited support. The other big thing that is going in today that some of you will see on developer, if you are in the beta inside the settings, is you will see the settings to start using the OAuth secured API endpoints. And tomorrow, Jeff will be releasing not only documentation of this first batch of endpoints, which these are live and available today. System, add system users, delete system users, create sites, change system user on site, delete sites, delete site by ID, get site lists, get server lists, get usernames, get domain lists. All of these things are going in now. And as this week plays out and as the coming weeks roll, We're going to be adding more and more and more endpoints based upon feedback that we get from our developer users, based on feedback that we get from agency users. But if you don't have context on using Postman, for example, and you don't know Postman standard documentation, you're really going to want to wait for Jeff's training tomorrow before you horse around with these things. Also, there's not ever going to be priority support for development assistance for API usage. If you can't read the documentation and you can't implement these things on your own, you know, we probably will do workshops where we'll teach, you know, how people have built things with the API. But at the end of the day, this is stuff that we're going to make these things available. You'll be able to use them. You'll be able to see the documentation. You'll be able to watch trainings that Jeff and the rest of the development team are going to be making. But if you don't know what to do with them, we can't hold your hand through every single example, okay? We're going to be providing you with code snippets, with Postman, you know, standard documentation. It'll be up to you to implement those things. So OLS available to everybody on developer starting today, if it's not already in there. And then the API will be available to people on developer that are in the beta, okay? So we've talked for some time about wanting to have a closed beta behind the API. It is now an open beta to anybody that wants to participate in using the new API endpoints. And effective today, agency plans and anybody on developer has access to those things, but you do need to be on the beta in order to get in and use those things. And so we'll make sure that that's linked up, the request form is linked up. If you're already on the remotes, the new remote backups beta, if you're already on the new OLS beta, then you will already have access to the API. You won't need to re-request that, but I would strongly encourage you waiting to see Jeff's training on that right now. He's currently shutting things down with the dev team right now. It's 4 a.m. his time. I didn't feel it appropriate to have him create a video at 4 a.m. showing how to use these things. But if you do have context on, say, Postman and using Postman-centric documentation, I think you're going to be able to hit the ground running very, very quickly. So that's all for now. If you want any of this hot jazz, if you want the $500 savings, if you haven't already claimed it, these things will be shutting down at 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time tonight. And then they will be, the bonuses will be available for purchase later. So cheers. Hope you all had a good Thanksgiving weekend or Black Friday, Cyber Monday weekend, no matter where you were in the world. Hope you're staying safe. And lots more updates coming this week. Cheers, everybody.